This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient with myeloma who's been in stable remission for over 10 years now. And the question is, what about a rising serum creatinine? The serum creatinine had been low and normal, but now the level of the creatinine has been increasing on the monthly blood tests. Does this mean that the myeloma is relapsing? Well, not so fast. I think that it's really, really important to check this out, to figure out what is causing the blood kidney testing, the serum creatinine level, to be going up. The important thing to know is that there are many things that can make the serum creatinine go up. Sometimes you can just be short of water, dehydrated, and then the creatinine will go up. Sometimes if you have sugar diabetes, this can damage the kidneys and make the creatinine go up. If you've had ongoing high blood pressure, this can also impact the kidneys. So there are a number of things to check, including possible kidney infection. Now, with regard to the myeloma, after many years, it is possible that the myeloma can produce free light chains and produce what we call Benz-Jones protein in the urine, and this light chain effect can damage the kidney. So it is really important to check this out as well, to do a blood free light test for light chains and to check a 24-hour protein to see if there's any increase in protein in the urine. So obviously to check and make sure if there is anything going on related to the myeloma. And in terms of routine testing, important to check the blood counts, the myeloma protein level, the standard things that would be checked every month to make sure if there has been any change. And it may be if there's a slight change, it's worth repeating a bone marrow test. We don't do that casually, but if there's been an important change, we might want to repeat a bone marrow test. We might also want to repeat x-rays or scans to make sure if there's a new bone lesion or problem that has emerged. But bottom line in this case is that many times a change in the kidney function, the serum creatinine test, is due to other things. And so talk carefully to your doctor, who may actually request a consult with a kidney specialist, just to check things out and see what's going on. But check that out all first, and don't just assume that this is a relapse of the myeloma, because many times it's not, and you can fix the problem by treating the diabetes or treating a kidney infection and continue on.